I just scraped this from Cell's databanks. Looks like we just broke out their biggest secret. That creature was the source of Cell's energy.
The Alpha Ceph. He's way more powerful than I expected. When I was near him, I saw things the Ceph didn't want me to see. If they can get into my head, maybe I can get into theirs and find a weakness. Psycho, you know of a suit cradle nearby?
Yeah. At the skinning lab where Cell held me.
Let's link up there in 30 mics.
Be careful in there, Michael. There are some things you can never forgive.
We just deployed in the swamp. Affirmative, moving to sector.
All quiet. You hear that?
All clear over here.
False alarm.
Understood. Resume perimeter sweep. No visible target. Moving to next checkpoint.
Something there? Must be nothing.
Sign of profit. Call it in.
Blacktail Actual, this is Blacktail Niner. Delancey 4 Alpha is clear. Moving to the next squadron, over.
Negative, Blacktail Niner. Condition Red Star Rising has been initiated by Nex. Over.
Red Star Rising, please confirm that this is not a mistake. Over.
Confirmed. Red Star Rising has been set. Over.
No, shit. What are they thinking? Red Star Rising? What's wrong with them?
I don't know. Screw profit. Let's get out of here. Hey!
What about Steever?
Fuck him. He'll catch up.
You heard of this Red Star Rising, Psycho?
No, never.
Cell don't spook easily. Find out what you can. We'll meet up at the rendezvous.
This is a complete mess. Ration clear or offline. You need to solo this while I figure out what's going on.
Hear that?
Moving up!
What's going on here? Stand down and bless it.
I got it.
Check it out.
Cells man the tower guns. They're slower, but still effective. You've seen what they can do, so keep out of the spotlight. got word of an iron horse disabled near your location. Those are their intel runners. Must be taking their dirty secrets to the shredder. Prophet, if you can get eyes on that intel, might be able to find out who tortured me.
close in on him. Turret malfunction!
Check. Prophet, you there? Comms were down. EM pulse just knocked out the network. Rash is AWOL. I must make it my highest priority, but Michael has your brief. What's up, Prophet? Cell records tell me there's a Seth mind carrier near your location. With your sensitivity to the alien influence, you might want to swing wide.
Negative. The Seth have one collective intelligence, a hive mind. It's all dependent on the Alpha. Now he's free. They're all waking up. These mind carriers are part of that process. I need to get eyes on.
Hive mind? But you have a lot of alien material. I don't know if any of this is a good idea.
Units. Tower 436,
checking in. Rendezvous.
Fuck!
Rendezvous is still a go, but it's fucking bedlam out there. Watch your six. Be safe. Fuck me, I thought the bastards on Lynchon were tough.
Come on!
At rendezvous about 30 mics.
Prophet, still no sign of Rash. I'm getting reports of CEP activity all over the dome. Cell are being annihilated. Is nearly back online, but our field commanders are reporting revived CEP everywhere. The dome perimeter hasn't been breached, but inside... My God. They're exterminating everything human. I need to find Rash. I'm not trained for anything like this!